Yeah, he's brilliant at it. He's just
it's having a nightmare. What? This is so strange.
He's got this new book all about words and language. But the way he was so inspiring because he was interested in these things about the power of language and the history and it's done. And after, like, I should read books. There's so many plays I should read. Because I did a science degree, I'm always a bit behind. Like, people who've done an English degree and things like that. And so he like recites some poetry. It's so brilliantly that you're like, poetry.
Yeah.
Or like he had loads of really hilarious anecdotes when someone texted him saying about how he had not him, it's a story that someone put a text about like how he was so sorry that he used his wife and so furious that he went on with a gun out and he just shot his wife and then heard that and
was like, I'm so sorry, I didn't mean wife, I'm a wife guy.
And he was like, oh, just get so he was just, you know, talking about like, even funny things about language. And it was just so brilliant. Oh, this guy. Oh no, I mean, I didn't know what it was. And so after that, I was like, I said,